This illustration is about a situation of a sinking box in a pond. We are given that a box filled with sand of mass m, when dropped in a pond, it starts sinking down at a constant acceleration a. And here we are required to find the mass of sand that should be taken out so that box will move up inside water with the same acceleration. Now, in this situation, if we just see, this is a box and it is experiencing its weight mg in downward direction, and upward it is experiencing a buoyancy fb. It is sinking down with acceleration a. So here we can write, while sinking down, we use, you can write mg minus fb is equals to ma. And we can write, if mass m1 of sand is taken out and it starts accelerating up with same acceleration, then here we use, if its mass is changed to m minus m1, as m1 mass is taken out, it starts going up with acceleration a. As the size of box is same, it will experience the same buoyant force in upward direction, but the weight is reduced to m minus m1 g. So the equation of motion we can write, fb minus m1 times g is equals to m minus m1 a. If this is equation 2 and this is equation 1, here we can add the two equations and see, it will result mg minus m1 times g is equals to ma plus m minus m1 times a. So on simplifying this, m1 we can take on one side, and here you can see mg gets cancelled out. So this will give us m1g is equals to 2ma minus m1a. So on simplifying this over here, we can see the result for m1 is given by 2ma divided by a plus g. That is the final result of this problem.